which I've put around here in various places for you to view before they disappear completely. And they are in use, as you can see. The program Autobusk on this computer here, and the program Würfelgun on this computer, gave you the little melody or the little serenade you just heard. The music was based on Mozart's Musical Deutsche, which was published in 1789. But the twist here is that it's not the original Deutsche program simply in that fashion, but analyzed statistically and regenerated so that you get an approximation of variable accuracy to Mozart's original. And there was a bar on the right of the screen here a little while ago, and the lower the bar was, the more stupid the music got, and the more Autobusk freaked out. So whenever the bar was at its height, at the top, Mozart was the most accurate, and Autobusk was the most proper and well-behaved. And that did go on, of course, for hours. I have various versions of it. For example, one in which you have an infrared bar, or you might say counter at the door, and the more people that come in, the stupider Mozart gets. And I had it running in Münster, for example, for 4 days and nights without a break. And at night, you had all the Mozart you wanted, but nobody was there to hear it. Following this piece, Amaludu switches to play between Autobusk and Würfelgun. I would now like to play another historic recording. You can hear the hiss. A piece called Auto de Blue, which is also composed with the program Autobusk. And it's a 4-minute piece, based on a 17-tone equal tempo scale for those who are musically inclined. All I'll do is I'll press the start button and hope something will happen.
Thank you.
has been my logic of the last decade, and I've been consistently writing for people, as opposed to earlier. For example, Claire au début and Claire de l'une fois are two movements of a piece called Cahier d'Ombat, which is based on Claire de Lune, as you might have guessed. The lady was concerned, she turned 44, and her name is Claire. And all the years I've known her, I never thought of writing a piece based on that name, on that piece. But now, the time has come, and I did so. I think Debussy's Claire de Lune, and after 7 bars, I make it go backwards. And then I take that whole bit and play it upside down. That's the first movement. Second movement is, the first movement folds it on itself. It could be played in its proper fashion, proper form, by one pianist, the first movement, two pianists, the second, three, the third, and four, the fourth. But Zevra is valiant enough to take on the second movement all by herself. The next piece, 36, Skandierte Gedichtspunkte, which could be translated after 36 chanted, emphatically chanted points of view, was also, it had a connection with a friend of mine, whose face was scanned, you know, just the pun here, and put onto a computer screen. And every note in that piece is actually one point on her face, which is also another pun in the title. But if you just take a picture and play from left to right, it's rather boring. So there's a compositional method behind it. And it goes through 36 times, here 18, because we don't want to keep you too long with that piece. Very energetic, very relentless, this composition. Followed by Bacchanal, the full title is Bacchanal for Jim Tenney and Tom Johnson. It was sometime, I think, in the 70s or early 80s that I had an idea, a mathematical idea, that led to musical patterns sounding like D-A-C-H, the letters making the name Bach in German. And this is the same principle but on a much larger scale. So I think, well, with that, I would like to request Deborah. Take it away, Deborah.
Thank you.
last piece of the first half, a piece that the spirit is entitled, pronounced fluxus, is a faith piece based on the voice. About roughly 10 years ago, I was invited by Polish television for an interview. I was one of about, I think, 20 composers from different parts of the world, and we were all asked various questions, the same questions by Zygmunt Krause, then president of the International Society for Contemporary Music. And his questions began, when we didn't know the questions in advance, with, imagine yourself in a desert, completely alone. What would you like to listen to? And I said spontaneously, I think I would like the silence. And so on. What is music? What does music mean to you? And what is tradition and such things? And all these questions were answered by all of us. What we didn't know was that the transcripts were then sent to an elderly gentleman in New York who had the habit of making poems based on texts. His name was John Cage. And he was asked to make some more poems based on these texts. So imagine my surprise, so to speak, when I got the video of the broadcast and there was John Cage saying, this was written for Clarence Barlow using his own words. And then his entire poem ensued. So I thought, since I was working on an idea to take words and rehash them, to cut them up live by the computer into syllables, into single samples, and put them together in a new form, that would be lovely to take my own words, hashed, rehashed by John Cage, and then rehash them again. So this piece, Fluxus, you may wonder why it looks so strange, but the LXXX points to the AG August week, and the F and the dollar at the end are two symbols of currency that seem to have accompanied Cage much in his last years, thanks to a lot of very enterprising producers. By the way, I met him a year later again in Glasgow at the Computer Music Conference. He wasn't there for the conference, but he happened to be there at the same time. And I thanked him for the work he put into this piece, the text. And he said, oh, were you in that broadcast too?
Imagine yourself in the desert, completely alone. What would you like to hear?
I think I would like the silence.
What is music for you?
Anything that works in time and that I pay attention to.
Process of composition. Is it pleasure? If not, what it is for you?
It is a pleasure, but involves a lot of hard work, which is not a pleasure.
What is tradition for you?
Tradition is not convention. Tradition is the body of.
This was written for Clarence Barlow, using his own words. As that works in time, as that I that I pay attention to words in time, and that I have a lot of joy. Contemporary, a feeling of tradition is the body. Pleasure that I pay attention to, what acts feel their good. Tradition is the body, I think it pleasure, but is I was. Wrong, feel their eye, think I music is, would like the silence that composing is. Time and joy. Contemporary, I think, go and write. They feel their wood is not composing is. Have a lot of joy. Is the body pleasure? But to composing is about. Years ago, man, I is not I. A lot of 15 years ago. A lot I would. The body. Pleasure that I pay attention to the time. And that ambition is the body wrong. Pleasure that I pay attention to in time wrong. And that I ambition is the body wrong. Pleasure that I pay attention to what has my pleasure that I can silence, but composing it. that I pay attention or attention to what has to do with their movement, traditions, the body, not I, that I pay attention. Your tradition is the body. That I have a lot of joy. Contemporary, that I pay attention to words and times, and that I have a lot of joy that composes me. Music is, would like the silence that composes me. Feeling of tradition is tradition, is tradition is the body composing me. I think it pleasure, but I think I use the kids with light of the silence that compose pleasure. I that I pay attention to words and time. Tradition is the body. Pay attention to words and time. Time, but these are the two what happened that I have a lot of joy. A pleasure, but in two words in time. A feeling of true tradition is the body. A pleasure silence. Tradition is the body. But in that working of tradition is feeling of tradition. Pleasure, but in words in time. And that I have a lot of joy. Have a lot of joy. Work attention to words and time, or words and body. Pleasure that I pay out of that I'm a tradition. Tradition is the body in time. Where I use a tradition which I pay attention to what has kids that work here. A feeling of tradition in time, and that I have a lot of words in time. And that I have a lot of joy. Feeling of tradition is vision is the body. Feel that you will be shine my body. And that I pay. Life is joy. Yeah. Your vision. And that I have a pleasure. But I think I'm going to have a pleasure. And I'm going to have a feel that what to do, what I feel that will I pay. The word of tradition is true, that is pleasure. Of tradition, feeling positive, I make a pleasure. I that I what I speak to, attention to what I see. A feeling of tradition, what I but I feel that is childish. Feeling of true childish, I shake it, I bother, how trusting that will improve. Pay attention, I that if tradition is wrong, feel that wrong at all time, I feel the pressure of joy. Feeling of time, tradition kids, revise the silence, pay attention, I think you start a heavy thinking pleasure, as feel their word, like this, feeling of tradition is true, I pay attention, I pay to tax that word in your time. And that my pleasure is feeling and my life was silent, it was feeling temporary, that day, I come home to church. But if it tradition, the feeling of tradition is true, feeling that I have a lot of joy, that's the word of the youth, I will have. God, use the kids with life, the feeling of tradition, but then that way, God, I will have. And that too, and what you want to do, I work in time, and that I feel the attention, there are, and feel the tension, that feeling is my punctual. The pleasure causes me that feeling in my body that I pay attention to, that feeling I'm chosen. Feel the time with the kids, and you would like I use it, where they have been time, the feeling of body, as you pay attention to what has a feel there are, or vision pay attention, I feel the time with the kids, and you would like I time, wrong ritual, as I heard, I have a chance to really come up, they answer, I have tricked you, that I can hold your hands, as I do, vision, I feel there are, and think that's changing their word, tradition, tradition at work, but we work and continue their word, all right, and all work, tradition, kids, and the balance, the feeling of that, I want, joy, 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 joy feeling attribute, the feeling the tradition is that just what has that are dimension that I have a lot of kids, the tree has that with the kid I have I want to align that I'm there as I'm in addition, I won't be in addition, true contemporary, what has to learn is that wrong and have an issue.
I'm sure that Thank you.